So now the grand plie. Anyone, can you show us how the grand plie is gonna look? Raise your heels, go down and up. Yeah, so everybody try that, okay? Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna plie, raise your heels, down and up. Yes, gonna feel weird. Okay, so now switch your hands and we're gonna do the same with the other foot. Okay, so switch to the other side of the bar. Good, okay, so now you're doing the opposite foot. Whatever foot you didn't have in front, you're switching it. So if you had your left in front, it's gonna be your right now. So turn out your outer leg, Karina and Jonet. The other one. The one, there you go, the back. Yes. Okay, ready? And we're going down. Good. Can you show them, please? So second. Okay. This leg has to be straight. Her foot is turned out. The hardest part is the side. Go to the side. Okay. So you see her hips. There you go. Foot turned out and on the back. Your foot is still out. Okay. And it's a little bit hard, okay? But I'll help everybody, okay? So we're gonna do 9 of those, okay? So ready? Everybody in first position, leg straight, second with the arms. Ready? So we're gonna go point forward and pick it up in the air. Good. To the side, okay? And wrap. Okay, so keep going. Side to the back, hip down, down, plie. Okay? And if you get tired, you plie or you relax, but we're not just standing there. Okay? So, we're going to get into first position. Okay? This is going to feel really weird in your body. Okay? So you're going to go up into, you're going to go up. So what she's going to do from there, you're going to do this and bend. Okay? We're going to do it out. And then, do that again. So you're going to be here, pointing, and then you're going to melt. So you're going to plie. No, don't melt, just plie. Oh, plie. Yes. Okay? So the point is to get this as high as you can stretch. So plie. Yes. Okay? So you're going to plie. You're going to do this. You're going to plie. Straighten it, point down, and plie again. Okay? So let me show you again. So up, bend. Plie, straighten, down, plie, yes. Okay, so you guys, it's almost like seated. I need to see that leg all the way up. And when you're going up, you're not doing your leg up straight. You're still turning it out. So your knee, there you go. Yes, perfect. Okay, so the trick of this is to make sure your leg, your standing leg is straight. Okay, and you're not moving anything else. Okay, everything's straight. Okay, so. Everybody get into first position. First position with your feet. Okay? Everybody go into second with your hand. Okay? And we're gonna go up, hold it, bend it. Good. And now we're gonna plie. Good! Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Bring it down. Plie. Perfect. We gotta finish it. Okay, so again, ready? Go. Because it's the one that you use less. whoever's on the left is gonna be a little bit harder. Okay? So the same thing, ready? We're pointing, we're going up, we're gonna go, plie, stretch it, down, come to first, and plie, yes. So slowly, okay? Ready? Go again.
No, because then you're not working your muscles. Okay, you have to control it.
bring it in. Okay? Hold it slowly. Okay? No, no tienen en pie porque you're not using anything. Okay? So ready? Okay? Holding first, second, trying to second. Okay? Ready? Up. Make sure your other leg is straight.
So what you're doing with your feet is investigating.
you're going to push them all the way up for them to be close to your ankles. Like this. Okay? Really close. Okay? And the way you get out of that, when you go to the mat, when you go up, okay, you always have to keep your balance. Okay? You're going to scoot a little bit to go down. Okay? Cuando estén aquí, no hagan esto. No. You have to control your core muscles to go up, scoot a little, to down, and plie. Okay? So, everybody get in first and everybody else in third.
What?
Big girls in third and little girls first. Okay, ready? And we're going to zoom up. Okay, so Second and down, plie. Good. Okay, so let me work with you guys. You guys relax. Ready? So let me work on the first position. Okay? So what you guys are going to do is, el punto lazo, this helps you with your releve when you're doing anything on your tiptoes. Okay? That's for everybody. Okay? We're not sitting on the floor. Okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to try your best to get your feet as close to each other as possible. So your heels are going to be kind of like kissing each other. Like right there to each other, okay? But your feet are still out. So you're going to like, you're not doing this. You're not jumping. Diana. You're not jumping, okay? You're just going to, it's like a little hop to get your feet together. Okay? That's what kind of bar to hold. Okay? So let's see you guys do it. Ready? Okay? And go to first, second, and go up. Okay, so más closer together. Yes, so when you're, okay, go down. So when you're doing it, you're gonna try to like, do that to your feet, okay? So you're gonna go, and your feet are gonna come together, okay? So let's try it again, ready? Good job, Janita, ready? And go up. So more closer together. Your feet closer together. Like when you're doing it, you wanna be closer. Yes, there, that's what I wanna see. Okay, so ready? One more time. And up. Okay, so now you're gonna hold your balance in fifth position. Hold it, and then you can grab the bar to turn around, or do a turn. But not like that, you have to be still on tiptoes. So, want the mano on the bar? Ready? Okay, keep your tiptoes. Okay, and you're gonna slowly, there you go. To come here, goes with that elbow, okay? And then you're gonna come to first, second down, and you're gonna lean. Good, okay? So let's try with you guys, ready? Okay? Yes, it's a little bit hard, it's a little bit different. Okay, so muster it out, you can do it more. Good, okay? Nice, ready? So we're gonna go up, everybody up. So muster's ankles together. Yes, there you go, okay? Everybody hold your position. Your ankles, your heels have to be together, Alice. When you go up, there, exactly. Good, good. Okay, so come, hold the bar if you need to so you can turn. So when you're turning, you're gonna turn to the inside so your feet are twisting. Good. No. Okay, so let me show you guys. I don't know how to do it. Okay, so do it again. So you're gonna go up, okay? You're gonna hold your balance, right? So you can put both of your hands down if you want to. And all you're doing is like you're twisting to then go back to first. To go down and plie. So tus pies cuando estás dando la vuelta, this is literally what you're doing. It's like you're doing this together, okay? So you're gonna go up. You see how my heels are together, okay? So el punto to go up is to get your feet together. You're gonna hold your balance. You're gonna come. And if you need to, you're gonna. But when you do the bar, it's easier because all you're doing is you're just twisting your body, okay? Still in tiptoes. So then go down to go to
plie.
Okay, ready? Let's try one more time. We're gonna move on. Ready? And up. Okay? Hold your balance. Hold your balance. When you're ready, you're gonna grab the bar and you're gonna twist. You go around, around, around. Turn inside. Good, Allison. Keep on tiptoe. Come to first. Come down and plie. Good, ladies. Awesome. Okay. So now. Okay. Okay. So one more. Okay. This is kind of just so that we can finish our stretch. Okay. You're gonna grab the bar. Whatever side you're in. Okay. We're still in first position, okay? You're gonna go up. Just watch first and then do, okay? You're gonna go up. This is called a vertebra, okay? This is gonna help your back. So you're gonna go back, back, back. My hand is on my face. I'm not just doing this, okay? Everything has to be straight. You're gonna lean back, come up, come over like a tabletop. You're gonna plie, come up, up, and you're gonna go to the side. You're gonna hold, come up to the other side, come over, down, and up. other side. Okay, come over, plie, and up, and stretch. Okay, good. Okay, so now everybody spread around. Now we're gonna use the bars to finish our stretch really quick. So spread out. Okay, we're gonna go on the floor. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go in straddle position. We're gonna lean over to our right. Point your toes. If you're more flexible, you need to like stretch really hard. Breathe. Lean over.
Okay,
so you are So, as we're doing that, I have to make sure I'm always touching someone, okay? It could be their arm, it could be their whole body, it could be their hair, their foot, their arm. I can like do this to her and I can pull her, whatever it is, okay? But you guys have to move and always touch each other, okay? So, as an example, we're just gonna show you so that you guys can see how it's gonna look.
Go.
Linares and Monica right here. And then here. Yes. Okay? So, what we're gonna do, you guys can see this time. Okay? It's gonna be kind of the same thing. Okay? So, I'm gonna play the song, okay? And we're gonna take turns on doing this, okay? So, for example, Janita couldn't start, okay? One's gonna be person number one, and the other one's gonna be person number two. Okay, so person number one, when it's your turn, you're going to help the other person move. Okay, so for example, if I'm person number one, okay, it's my turn. So the music starts. So we're not going to communicate like, hey. No, okay, you're just going to move and you're going to be leading the steps and the other person's going to follow. Don't tell them, okay, I'm going to go to the right first and they're going to turn. No, you just go with the flow, okay, you're going to be the one leading. You can move around the room whatever you want, but that person is following you, okay? So every movement that person number one makes, the other person does, okay? When I say stop, or when I pause the music, everybody has to do this movement. Wherever you are, you have to go like this. And out, okay? Can everybody do that? All you're doing is your hand, and out. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Okay, so right hand, and out. So when I say stop, fast, 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 you're going to go and find the person and do that. Okay? Wherever you are. Okay? And then cuando le toque a la otra persona, la otra persona va a guiar los steps. The other person's going to go. Okay? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. But I want you guys to use the room. Even if I just placed you here, doesn't mean you can't like run this way and then the person can follow.
So we're going to be apart. She's going to be apart from me.
Uh-huh.
We're going to be separated.
No, no. Van a estar como juntas, pero, like, haciendo todo junto, pero no significa que tienen que estar solo en este lugar. Like, si una se quiere mover y hacer esto, you're welcome to do it. No sientan que se tienen que quedar solo ahí. She's always going to be with you, but be feel free to move around the room. Yeah? Okay? So, pick whoever's going to be person number one. And raise your hand, person number one. Okay? Okay, who's person number one in this group? Okay, so person number one, you will be the one to follow. Okay, so person number two will lead the steps.
Ha,
ha. Ready? So now, you're going to do the same thing, but now it's going to be like this, okay? So, for example, it's going to be Willianis' turn on this round, okay? And it'll be Neyma's turn on this round. So everybody follows what Neyma does in this group, and then this group follows whatever Willianis does, okay? So at the time when you feel like you're ready to, like, hand out the baton to someone else, la persona que le toca, sin decir nada, whenever somebody touches you, it's going to be your turn to go. Okay? Don't say, hey, it's your turn to go. Toca a ti. No. I want you guys to express if you get hurt. You know? And then move. Okay? So no talking. We're all going to step together. So you have to remember to come together, because if not, you're going to forget what's next. Okay? So ready? And step. Good. Again. Again, and step. We have to put your feet together so you can remember. Ready? And step with the right, and jump. Okay, feet together, ready? Feet together, feet together, ready? And step with the right, and jump. Okay, step with the right, go. Step with the right, and jump. Good. Step with the right, and jump. Good, Daniela. Yes, there you go, you got it. But now try the other side. Together. Too high. Right now, leap together. Leap together. Leap together. Leap together. Okay? And just, yeah, it's just practice, okay? Always remember how. But you guys can actually, I think you guys can do the bigger one. So, well, that's cool. Be more
excited. Okay, like this. Let me try.
So try. Yes, like that, but all straight. Yes.
Too wobbly. Too wobbly.
Yeah, so you're like that too.
No, see how she looks. Look at it. She looks nicer now.
You have to have everything like pretty. Okay, so let's try it. Yes, kind of like that, but remember to keep your hands like this. See if you can do it. Like what?